Let's talk about luxury travel. What is the future of luxury travel in the age of a pandemic? See, in the world that we live in today, there's an overwhelming amount of information that we have to sift through to determine whether it's safe to travel for us personally, especially if you want to travel at the level of luxury. And those of us who either enjoy, of course, like to travel, need to travel for business, or feel like we want to have the option to travel at will, genuinely have some questions. Questions like, is it safe to travel now? How about now? And how about now? What places can I travel to internationally during this pandemic and not have to fear for my life? What are the quarantine guidelines, of course, by state and country? And how do I keep up with the fact that it's always changing? What are the best luxury destinations for me to travel to that offer the best practice measures to guarantee my health and safety? Where can I still go for a honeymoon or maybe my next romantic getaway? Ooh. Without fearing that it's going to put me in a position to be exposed to COVID, right? So these questions and more are addressed by my recent guest, Vanessa Russell, the travel architect and advisor and also founder of Global Luxury Travel, a bespoke travel agency for discerning travelers. So if you're someone who has had these questions or similar ones, or maybe you know someone who has had these questions or similar ones, you don't want to miss the next Grind Scheme of Things podcast, where we go behind the curtain of what luxury travel looks like and what you need to take into consideration in the age of a pandemic. So if you're watching this on Facebook or Instagram, be sure to like the post and of course follow the page so that you can be notified as soon as the podcast is available. And of course, if you're seeing this on YouTube, yes, please do like the video and subscribe to the channel so you can also be notified as well. All right, guys, thanks a lot. And we look forward to talking to you soon.